No, that's not what I said. I said it's not unusual at all for any victim to wait to disclose. Victims often need time to process what happened to them before approaching police. Because local precincts aren't properly trained in sexual assault. That's why the NYPD created the Special Victims Unit in the first place.